I'm on Maryland Route 137 right now. Instead of taking the usual 695 bypass, which is known as the Baltimore Beltway, very bad road, and then Route 70, a friend of mine told me about these back roads, and that's exactly what I'm taking right now. And I should be arriving in Frederick shortly, where I'll pick up Route 15 and take that south all the way into North Carolina.